What's up, guys? It's your boy Studio MacGyver back with another video. Today I want to talk about episode 123 of Dragon Ball Super. Yes, very, very good episode. Still not better than 122 in my opinion, but it's pretty good. Let's talk about the matchups in this episode. Now you got Gohan going up against, well, Toppo, and you got 17 as well in there. And, you know, they almost got his ass up out of there, man. And you're not getting Toppo out of there that easy. I don't know what's going on with Gohan, like I said before, guys. Hopefully he attains another form. Hopefully he breaks through and achieves another level of greatness. I know the Gohan fans want to see this. And, you know, he's a Saiyan. He's half Saiyan. And supposedly there's the ones who are supposed to excel, you know, when it comes to training and all of those things. So, and I don't know, we'll see what happens with that. The real interesting thing of this episode was the fact that Dispo and Frieza, you know, their little lineup, their little match or whatever, Frieza was acting as if he wasn't even fucking hurt. But if you look at the episode to come, he was in golden form and Gohan was also teaming up with him to get Dispo. So, I mean, how is it that a Golden Frieza and a Gohan are struggling with Dispo? Man, I cannot wait to see what that's going to be about, because how do you not get hurt and you dust yourself off like it's nothing in episode 123 in your base form? And I'm talking about Frieza here. And then in the next episode to come, it shows you Golden and you got Gohan with you and you're struggling. So, I mean, I'm probably missing something here, but I can't wait to see what that entails. Now let's talk a little bit about, of course, my boy Vegeta and Goku going up against the one and the only Jiren, that bad motherfucker, man. That motherfucker is just wet for no fucking reason, man. But the good thing is Vegeta is starting to achieve greatness slowly but surely. Each episode for the last couple episodes, he's been cracking that shell, breaking out, coming into his own, and it doesn't make me, I can't be happier than seeing this shit. You know what I mean? Now, with that being said, don't get it twisted. You know what I mean? At the end of this episode, Vegeta and Goku had, you know, supposedly had Jiren on the ropes. But I just can't buy that right now, man. I mean, I'm just not buying that. If anybody else thinks that that's going to happen, I mean, I think you need to stop drinking the Kool-Aid, because Jiren is not going to go down that easy, man. We have not seen Jiren actually pushed yet. I mean, technically, he hasn't been pushed in this episode either, if you ask me. I mean, he's just now, you know, finding out that, you know, these guys do have hands. And I'm talking about Vegeta. I'm talking about Goku. And he finally acknowledges Vegeta and gives him his respect. That was also a dope scene or expert out of the excerpt out of the episode, which I dug a lot. He called him warrior, and if you don't know Jiren, that basically means that he's giving you respect. So shout outs to my boy Vegeta again, and shout outs to Jiren, man. My favorite character in Dragon Ball Super up to this point. He's just a really cool guy, man. I like him a lot. I can't wait for them to dive into his backstory and figure out, you know, his actual motivation behind these Dragon Balls. I cannot wait, and hopefully we find that out soon. But that's, you know, my breakdown of the episode. I think that Jiren has yet to show Vegeta and Goku his true power. And, you know, I think the shit is really really haven't hit the fan yet. You know what I mean? So I think these guys are going to drag it out a little bit. And we're going to find out very soon and get into the meat and potatoes of this series, guys. We already in it. It tastes very good. And I can't wait to finish my plate and get the dessert. So with that being said, guys, if you have any opinions on this episode or anything that I've said, guys, put it down in the comments below. And don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. It's your boy, Studio MacGyver. Content every day. Dragon Ball, anime, and gaming. Holla at your boy.
Riding in the Capsule Corporation spaceship with the top down. Dreaming that you're kissing me all over with your top down. Let's get away from here with you. It's all